everyone, my name is Natasha and today I'll show you how to make a delicious potato and broccoli salad. This is vegan and I'm going to use a vegan cheese sauce as well, made at home in just 3 minutes. So let's get started. For this delicious potato and broccoli salad, of course we'll need potatoes and broccoli. So I have here 500 grams of cooked new potatoes. So I boiled them for about 10 minutes and I checked if they're ready just by poking with a fork and they're soft inside. So this is when you know for sure that they're ready. As well, I have a small broccoli. I steamed it on a water bath for about 10 minutes as well. You just want to check, so depend how much. I like them quite crunchy, so it's 10 minutes is more than enough. This is the cheese dressing. Make sure to go and check it out. It's very easy to make it. It takes just about 3 minutes. So here I do have about 200 grams of dressing, 50 grams of raisins, 75 grams of pecan nuts. You can use any other nuts of your choice. I have as well half of chili pepper as well. Be very careful how spicy you would like to be. This is very spicy, so I'm not even sure if I'm going to use all. One medium red onion and a bunch of parsley. You can use spinach or cilantro, or maybe you can use anything, herbs, any herbs that you prefer. So, and as well, salt and pepper for dressing. So let's get started. For this salad, first thing I'm going to cut the potatoes in half. They are quite small, you can use them like whole or you can cut them in half as well. So in a large bowl, I'm just going to place all the ingredients and I will mix them well until all this dressing is going to hold all the ingredients. So in this salad we have the crunch from the nuts, the creaminess from the potatoes, and as well delicious raisins, red onions, and this amazing cheese sauce as well. So this was my recipe of potato broccoli salad. It's vegan, it's delicious, and it's full of nutrients as well. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe because I'm posting healthy and quick recipes on this channel. Like this video and leave a comment in the comment box below. Thank you very much for watching and see you in the next video.